So we are going to react.
Hydrochloric acid. And sodium hydroxide. They're both clear solutions. So to see the chemical reaction occurring, this trend is going to be putting in the universal indicator. So we can see that the hydrochloric acid has this pinkish, light reddish color. And then the sodium hydroxide has a bluish color. So we see that is green. So I have my test tube hooked up. I'm gonna turn on the gas.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.